Start from the beginning.
Wrist pass against the wall, same rules. Fingertips are pointing it down, bring it up into the chest area. If you're passing it correctly, the ball is going to hit the wall on the side like this, and it's going to come back into your hands.